Alright, we're starting the next matchup with Talking Chicken right now. We're still tuned in. Sorry if there's like no commentary right now. I'm running the bracket and this stream at the same time, so. Alright, now we're at alright, two DQs already, so hopefully we can get this out of the way. I'll be considering have a secondary setup right here for commentary, so hoping to get that going. I might have to have forget my monitor on my end. Good grab. Hey, Herca, congratulations. He's won one match for DQ. No, I'm talking about Herca. Congratulations, you won by DQ. So wait for the next one for you. I don't know. Another one. All right, guys, I'm back for now. I'm gonna do a little commentary for now, but hold on, not to get some other matches. Oh, nice blocking overhead. Good seal setup right there. Square kick back. High and little life right now. This matchup, I think in my opinion, so it's difficult for Kai. I mean, DayUn just blew himself. Who does that as a Faust player? Who does that? Come on out. Jump VHS or... Pogo, four rounds. Suppression. Oh, big Faust! Big Daddy Faust! Big Daddy Faust. Big boy! Big boy! Yeah. So, one all right now. Alright, and let's go check for winners right now. Steve, one. Two, one. 2-0, okay. Back to this again.
2-0 Andy. Andy did a good job.
Can we get a DM games again on that setup
against Element?
Yeah. Element's brother. Big Blue.
Yeah, I
Big Blue. On the step right there.
All right. We're getting started on the next match.